Hey guys, give me 60 seconds and I'll show you how to place a stock trade on thinkorswim for iPhone. So I've got my watch list pulled up. What I'm going to do is click on Walmart, just as an example. In the top right corner, I'm going to click buy. This will load up an order menu. I'll change the quantity down to 50 just to show you. Keep in mind, I'm using a limit order, so I can set a price I like for the order to trigger. For this trade, I'll set it at 165. I'll tap review, make sure everything looks okay, and then I'll tap paper trade. I'm using paper money, so it's just practice. To sell a stock, I'll go to my positions and choose something I already own. I'll choose Apple. I'm gonna sell half my shares, so I'll change the quantity to 50 and increase the limit price to, let's say, 200. I'll tap review, make sure everything looks okay, and hit paper trade.
Now that order sent too, and that's all it takes to place stock trades on thinkorswim on iPhone.